He's taken it up to the cross and very much on the same line as Ricky's.
It's amazing how I'm just watching Martin Kaymer here on the third hole of the final round of the U.S. Open, and just 5 hours ago I was in Pinehurst and I was in Starbucks, the local Starbucks, talking with him. It's just amazing how like this happens, and he's just a really, really nice guy as well. I'm so happy to finally meet a great player. Good job with the players.
Thanks, bro.